Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Michael here. Welcome back to the vlog style type of videos. I'm walking to where I usually go swimming to meet up with Jacob. You guys all know who he is in the vlogs a lot, or in my videos a lot. Most recently, he was in a video where I went to the park and I just blasted my trumpet. The video is titled, "How Many Mountain Dews Can We Drink?" We did that a while back and it wasn't good because we, you know, threw up. But pretty much today, we're just going to be swimming. And this is really, really, really weird, but I found I was going to dive down and me and Jacob found a pair of goggles. And I remember losing those same type of goggles in the same spot there 3 years ago, and I'm assuming that those were mine. I don't know, but and they look exactly like the ones that I lost, and they were adjusted, like the strap was adjusted to the exact same way that I had it, so it's probably mine. So I have them in my bag. Rocking the Bloomsburg football shirt. I don't know what the rest of this video is going to look like, but a couple days ago I was filming part of this vlog, and I was filming it and it was going to be part of this vlog, but that never got uploaded. Like, I had a whole half an hour vlog just recorded and everything. I slept in a tent for 3 days because it was like 90 some degrees every single day and all that, and it's like I just slept in a tent for all that time, and I was kind of like documenting everything, like day one, day two, day three. It's like, you know, the journals, like, you know, the documentary stuff. So yeah, I don't know. I deleted the footage on accident, and then I accidentally deleted it from the deleted files, so it's permanently deleted. But yeah, wish I still had that. But I got this acne face mask in the mail, and I was gonna try it on later in the vlog. And I also bought a pair of shoulder pads, football shoulder pads, that, and I was gonna ram into broken appliances that I have, like, around the house. Like, there's a broken refrigerator in our backyard. There's an old screen door that has glass on it. There's a broken stove, a microwave. I was just gonna bang into all that stuff and, like, see if I can break it. Cause last time, in one of our last vlogs, I dressed up in my football uniform, in my middle school football uniform last year, and I rammed into a piano and broke it. That was funny. I wish I had a clip to find of it, but I don't. I was on my old phone. But yeah, my arm's getting tired of holding up my phone. It's been 6 minutes of me just holding up my phone. So yeah, I'm gonna go enjoy life and swim, and hopefully I will find different stuff in the water. And if I do, I'll start recording. Cause if I go diving in the water, and I find something like somebody lost, like DL, like, you know, the channel D Almighty, Man Plus River, they always go and just find different artifacts, or, you know, find different objects in the river people have lost. If I do something like that, I'll probably document it and put it in the vlog. So yeah, see you guys all later.
Yo, that's cute. Yo, do you want to measure up real quick? Huh? Measure up real quick? It's my turn, or you?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you digging in his
pet? Yeah,
weirdo.
I see, I don't want to slap you, huh? That's the thing.
Take every little sip?
Yeah, but I refuse to hit people as hard as I can.
I do too, like Camilla, bro.
You just, like, skin my lips. I don't think that I'd be able to, like, seriously hurt someone.
I just think you move.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep on screaming your nose.
Yo, I probably look dumb as fuck. Like, my face.
Dude, I probably do as well.
Alright, you ready?
Come on,
turn. The drop.
Oh!
Oh!
Okay, okay, okay.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Guys, so next part of the vlog, just chilling back at home. It's what, midnight? It's 12, hold on, it's like 12:18 right now. So this video is probably gonna be up tomorrow, well today, but you know, next couple days. But anyway, I don't know, I know I was talking about letting go of boxing and, you know, quitting that. I kind of am, but I'm not gonna let the sport itself go. Like, I'm still gonna work on like my technique all the time, because you never know when you're gonna get jumped, and you never know when somebody wants to box just for fun, and people are already doing that. Like, I'm already doing that, but I'm not recording it or anything because, you know, football season. But yeah, so I got these acne products in the mail, and I wanted to talk a little bit about them. So those are what the next part of this those are what's going to be on next about this. And before I cut to that, I just wanted to say 57.5% of you guys are not subscribed on the channel. So if you guys want to subscribe, so let me rephrase that. 57.5% of the people who watch my videos are not subscribed. So you guys who watch my videos who aren't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, because I'm trying to grow my channel. I'm trying to grow everything. So yeah, let's talk about acne products. Okay, so here we have this apricot acne scrub. Okay, so you're supposed to just put it on in the shower or bath or whatever you prefer, or just put it on regularly and scrub your face with it, and then just wash it off. It's made by Top Care, as you see right there. It might be flipped, it's flipped around on the camera here, so you guys probably might not be able to see that. But yeah, so there's that. It smells nice. It's orange. So yeah, next one here, we have this, I don't know how to pronounce this, but it's Biori. Okay, we'll say it like that. Biori. Charcoal, great for oily skin, acne scrub, and this is basically the same thing as that. You put it on and, you know, just scrub it off afterward. Yeah. So this is like a gray color when you put it on. Now we have This one's the best one. We got the Auto Black Mask Peel Off Blackhead Remover. It's bamboo charcoal. So there's this. It's the back. Let me take it out of the thing, if I can get this open. Bear with me, guys. See, there's a thing. And then you have this brush that I didn't clean off. Oh boy. Gonna have to clean that off. I probably should have done that. I'm pretty sure most people do that. All the girls who watch this in the comment section who know a lot about face care, please do not judge me. I don't really think guys take care of their skin. Like, I haven't heard any of my friends talk about any skincare or anything. And some of them have acne, some of them don't. But the ones who have acne, I don't think they invest in any skincare. And I don't know. I think it's just always a stereotypical thing for a girl to be involved with skincare and stuff like that. So, but guys that I know don't really do that. So yeah, that was the skincare routine. Yeah, I I haven't seen one single guy review any other skincare products. So, I mean, this is my first time anyway. Probably won't do that again. That's just something that I wanted to do because I have nothing else to do right now at midnight or past midnight. So, yeah. I don't know if that's going to be the end of the vlog for or not, but I guess it will be for now. So, see you guys all in another video. Well, before I go, there's going to be a reaction to Jake Paul's new song that he put out called Fresh Out of London. I've already listened to it, but I wanted to get a reaction video out for you guys, letting you guys know my thoughts. And the reason why I do listen to stuff like that is because I can understand what's going on. You know, I have to get my thoughts put together there. And there's also going to be another song coming out after this video, so I'll make sure to get that out as well. So thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace.